And tonight is kind of a special night, as well as one that's easy to remember. 10-10-10. So, Quinn, did you do anything special to celebrate 10-10?
Yeah, I'll always remember it as the day I was working.
Yes.
On this Sunday. And, you know, it only comes around once every 1,000 years, so I thought it would be fun to see how Casper residents were spending it.
Will you remember where you were on October 10th of 2010? Many Casper citizens set out to celebrate in memorable ways.
I'm kind of really excited because this only happens once in a year. I mean, once in 1,000 years on 10-10-10, and I'm going to be 10.
Joshua Kaur's family decided that Golden Birthday didn't quite describe the uniqueness of the day. 10 years old on 10-10-10, they call it a platinum birthday.
It's really exciting and kind of different because just to think that you're the only one that's going to have that in 1,000 years is kind of like you're going to think you're all special and stuff.
Well, we were just sitting at home yesterday and I thought, hey, wait a minute, tomorrow's 10-10-10 and Josh will be 10 and we've planned on his golden birthday for a while, but
platinum.
It all kind of came clear yesterday and a teacher of his, Mrs. Adkins, helped us put everything together.
Others found another way to permanently mark the occasion. Sin City Tattoo and Piercing offered $10 service for the day for their small works of art.
Individuality to it. Nobody has the same tattoos. Everybody's tattoos are different.
And for Don Kaiser, a pair of dum-dum suckers symbolize his feelings.
Because I'm surrounded by dum-dums at work.
Still others use the day, month, year matchup to add special meaning to environmental causes.
I just heard about an organization called 350.org, and basically it's coinciding with the World Climate Conference, and all over the world, people are actually doing things like planting trees or cleaning up trash, so we decided to ride bikes.
A small group of riders, inspired by the date and joined by their mascot, Joycey, met outside the Metro coffee shop to encourage more people to support bikers doing their part to keep the world green.
People don't accept bikers very much here. Me and my husband ride our bikes all over. We try to ride our bikes more days than we drive. And we get yelled at almost every day.
Happy birthday to Josh again. Many couples...
Are they just coming up there?
Your anniversary is a bit easier by getting married today. Wedding planners I spoke to say that's a normal trend when the month, year, and day match up. But after 2012, we won't see another year like this one. Until 3001. And the Bureau of Land Management rounds up Wyoming's wild horses at the Adobe Town Salt.
See, I don't want to watch this.